Welcome. Kindly hit the subscribe button to see more of this content. You can as well explore the various content of the channel. Let's head straight into business of the day. This is a short documentary on the living rope of the deep, far beneath the sunlit surface, where pressures are immense and darkness reigns. Live creatures so unusual they seem otherworldly. Meet the siphonophore. At first glance, it appears to be a singular, magnificent animal, gliding effortlessly through the abyss. Individual units of the siphonophores look like the jellyfish. But here's its secret. The siphonophore is not one creature, but an entire colony. Hundreds, sometimes thousands, of genetically identical individuals called zooids are interconnected, each performing a vital role. Think of it as a living rope made of specialized units. Some zooids, the nectophores, are like tiny jet engines propelling the colony. Others, the pneumatophores, are gas-filled floats keeping it buoyant. While the gastrozooids are the feeders, armed with powerful stinging cells. The siphonophore slowly extends its incredibly long, almost invisible tentacles. A small fish or plankton drifts too close and is ensnared. The tentacle retracts, bringing the prey toward the feeding zooids. These long, trailing tentacles, bristling with venomous nematocysts, form a deadly net. They silently await unsuspecting prey, from tiny crustaceans to small fish. Once ensnared, the entire colony shares the meal, a testament to their remarkable cooperative survival. Some siphonophores can stretch over 100 feet long, making them among the longest animals on Earth. From the familiar Portuguese man-o-war to the truly immense deep-sea giants, they represent a pinnacle of colonial evolution, living proof that in the deepest parts of our planet, life finds the most extraordinary ways to thrive. Watch out for the next documentary video, and please hit the subscribe button if you have not. Thank you.